Good morning. It's like Tuesday. I haven't been on the internet lately because of like life stuff and work stuff, and I've been sleeping all the time. And I'll update about that because I do have a video lined up since May is Mental Health Awareness Month, and this is all due to my mental health. So yeah, I will update about that in another video. But for right now, we have Ben Alcrate unboxing. Obviously, if you read the title of this video, I assume, because I haven't written it yet. This is the Epic Adventures box. I'm not sure what it's called. It's something Epic Adventures or something. Epic Travels, Epic Journey, something like that. And we're going to do a quick unboxing of it. Sorry if the camera angle is, like, janky. It's, like, my little tripod thing is being dumb. Like, it's not wanting to hold up my camera. But anyway, so this is the Alcrate. We're going to open it. I actually brought scissors this time because I'm a professional YouTuber. Yay, box. So the first thing we have is the card. First of all, let's talk about this art on this card. It's so pretty. I love the Alcrate cards. I collect all of the prints. I think they're so pretty and I like having them around the house. And then on the back it has everything that's on this box, so we'll save that. First we have a case for something. Adventure Passport Wallet. It says, I'm going on an adventure. And it's a little case to hold your passport. And I don't have a passport, but I should get one because, like, I want to travel. And it has, like, little pockets for stuff, for, like, little necessities. And this is actually really cute because we're going to be flying out in August, so this is going to come in handy, and it's really cute. I like the I'm going on an adventure and the little like leaves things. It's cute. Then we have a sleep mask. It says, to the stars who listen in the dreams that are answered. This is really, really soft, satiny type material, and it fits perfectly. But anyway, this is really, wow, hair looks stupid. I'm sorry, I look like trash. But anyway, this is like a sleep mask, which is great, because, I mean, I could always use a sleep mask. I could always use more sleep. Then we have some sort of print tapestry pillowcase, something, I don't know what this is. I think this is a pillowcase. Yeah, it's a pillowcase. It says, I'd rather die on an adventure than live standing still, V.E. Schwab. This is really pretty. I like this. I need new pillowcases, so this is really cool. I'm not sure what book this is from. I don't think I've ever read any V.E. Schwab books, but it's a cool pillowcase nonetheless. Then we have this thing, which I don't know what this is. There once was a young man who wished to gain his heart's desire, Neil Gaiman. Oh, boy! Okay, so if you didn't know, Stardust by Neil Gaiman is probably one of my all-time favorite books, like, in the entire universe. And this is a Stardust-inspired water bottle. Without our stories, we are incomplete. This is so cute. And it has a little owl. And oh my god. Okay, so I love Stardust. I love this book so much. So I'm so excited for this. This is so cute. I'm going to take this to work with me, and it's going to be my new water bottle since I talk a lot at work and I need a water bottle. Then we have a sticker and... Is this a sticker from a Studio Ghibli movie? It looks like it is. I could be wrong. But look at that. I think I feel like I know the artist of this sticker, but I'm not sure, so I'm going to read the card after. Wow, focus. Focus, yeah. It's a little sticker. And then we have the pin, and it says, we hunt the flame, the light, and the darkness. This is Epic Adventures. That's what the box is. And so that, of course, is going to go on the pin flag on my wall. And I don't know what book that's from. Okay, and I think the last thing is the actual book. So the book for this month, wow me. The book for this month is We Hunt the Flame by Hafsah Faisal. I don't know how to say that. I'm probably saying it wrong. I have not heard of this book, but this is an Alcrate exclusive signed edition, because they all are. So we have the letter from the author that comes with each book in owl crates. And this is really pretty. I like that. And I always wish people then. And then we have a print that has Zafira and Nasir on it, who I'm assuming are the main characters. Wow. And this print is really pretty. I don't know who these characters are, but I'm excited. And then this is We Hunt the Flame. And it's signed, so let's look at the signature. Oh, boy, you know me and maps and books. Love me some maps. It is signed, but I don't know where it is signed. Let me see. Oh, so it's on the first page in shiny litter. It's a signed copy, and this is the Owlcrate exclusive cover, I'm assuming. I don't know what the actual cover looks like, but this is a really pretty cover. And through the synopsis, it says, people lived because she killed, people died because he lived. Zafira is the hunter, disguising herself as a man when she braves the cursed forests of the Ars to feed her people. Nasir is the prince of death, assassinating those foolish enough to defy his autocratic father, the Sultan. If Zafira is exposed as a girl, all of her achievements will be rejected. If Nasir displays his compassion, his father will punish him in the most brutal of ways. Both Zafira and Nasir are legends in the kingdom of Arawaya, but neither wants to be. War is brewing, and the Ars sweeps closer with each passing day, engulfing the land in shadow. While Zafira embarks on a quest to uncover a lost artifact that can restore magic to her suffering world and stop the Ars, Nasir is sent by the Sultan on a similar mission, retrieve the artifact and kill the hunter. But an ancient evil stirs as their journey unfolds, and the prize they seek may pose a threat greater than either can imagine. Set in a richly detailed world inspired by the ancient Arabia, We Hunt the Flame is its gripping debut of discovery, conquering fear, and taking identity into your own hands. This is going to be really interesting. It sounds really mysterious and exciting, and it's just a new diverse read, new fantasy, and I'm here for it. I need more fantasy in my life. I need more kick-ass women in my life. So, yeah. And it has some really hyped-up blurbs from authors that I really enjoy. And this just sounds really cool. So, yeah. We're going to go over... Oh, and then here's a little magazine. Yeah, I was right. The artist of that sticker was Naomi Lord, who I love her prints. And then the next month is going to be Libraries of Wonder, and we're going to talk about this in a second, but let's go over what we got in here, since I know I probably misplaced something in a fandom. So, yeah, okay, so this was a Howl's Moving Castle inspired sticker. I thought so, I just couldn't remember the name of it, and this is by Naomi Lord, who I love her stickers and her prints, and I think they're so pretty. And then we have the Sleep Mask, which is inspired by A Court of Mist and Fury, which I have never read, but I hear good things. Then we have the Passport Wallet, which obviously has a quote from The Hobbit on it, and it's really cute, and I like this. And then we have the Water Bottle, inspired by Stardust, which I am in love with. I think this is, like, the coolest thing I have. And then we have the Pillowcase, inspired by Darker Shade of Magic. And then we have the book, and then the enamel pin is for the book, We Hunt the Flame, and yeah, We Hunt the Flame, the Light in the Darkness. That's a really cool pin. And so now let's talk about next month. The next month is going to be Libraries of Wonder, and every June box will include an exclusive coffee from BookBow. The blend is not pictured here, it's a surprise. So the blends that are pictured there are Mellow Brew, Forbidden Forest Blend, Magician's Mocha, and something else, and I'm here for coffee because I love coffee, love tea. I have a lot of mugs and I really want to put stuff in them. But yeah, that was this month's Owl Crate. I'm sorry for like the sort of rushed video, and I haven't been updating very much. There's been a lot of weird stuff going on in my life, mostly just me working and sleeping and working and sleeping and working and sleeping. But I plan to have a couple more videos out this week and next, so be on the lookout for that, and I will see you guys in my next video. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.